Now, you have ground out here, and it hadn't been taken care of, and you haven't plowed it and sowed, and there's weeds and grass and thorns that's grown up in it, and it's not being used for anything.
And you better listen. For thus saith the Lord.
Let's go.